Hi everybody! How about making a nice little mouse out of wood? I will be using a beech for this craft. It is a great material for pins. Now let's make a little warmer in our workshop. Cozy, isn't it? Alright, so let's get started. Thanks for watching, my dear friends, and see you!